three words: God's not dead. The thesis of every biblical apologetic defense and the essence of Christian evidence that God is indeed present, yet the atheist tells you different instead, proclaiming it to be intellectual suicide to choose the side of intelligent design, and that truly ambivalent minds hypothesize along the lines of what might only be seen by the naked eye. But can you see your physical brain, your mind? Not without the proper tools you can't. So forgive me if I'm on a rant, but the atheist just can't handle the fact that we Christians point to the scriptures to depict and decipher the definitive existence of God. But they say it's unreliable, for the Bible was written by men. But it's undeniable, the coherent nature of the information in this text. Explain to me how likely it is such an elaborate lack of contradiction in 66 books forged by ink and pen of 43 different men across the span of 3 separate continents when many of them never even met. Now, either this is the biggest conspiracy in all of history, or the infallibility of scripture is true, and either Jesus was a maniac and a madman, or was and is God. I think it's time for us to choose.